So right now I'm on a walk on the North Trails. They're a little thin. So here's another two candidates. Ooh, I kind of like this one. So this tree looks pretty good. It's hard to see the bottom, like 2 feet. Some of it's a little droopy, but I think it'll bounce back pretty good once all the ice is off it. We have about 8 feet that we want, so I'll probably take like 10 inches off the top, like a foot off the bottom, but I'll shut the whole thing for now. Okay, so you might remember this snowmobile from the last vlog. Honestly, I don't know if this would move even if it did start. We'll give it a shot anyways.